deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la.
Hey there, my amazing Decktopian friends. Can you believe 2024 is only like a few days away? It's crazy, right? I am actually really, really excited today because today I'm spilling the beans about something that's going to make your communication game downright awesome. We're literally investing in the way you express yourself. So in a nutshell, we're going to make sure that your words pop in the upcoming year. So here are the top 5 AI-powered tips for clear articulation. Tip 1 is none other than Elsa. Have you ever found yourself stumbling over words during a speech or presentation? Worry no more. Our first game-changing tip involves the brilliant Elsa Speak app. Elsa, short for English Language Speech Assistant, is like having a personal speech coach right at your fingertips. It analyzes your speech patterns, identifies areas for improvement, and guides you to articulate with precision. You'll definitely notice an improvement in your speech upon regular practice, boost your clarity, and sound like a pro in no time. Up next, we have Modulate.ai. Ever felt like your speeches lack that wow factor? Meet Modulate.ai, the perfect trick to spice up your presentations with awesome voice changes. This cutting-edge tool helps you modulate your tone, emphasize key points, and keep your audience engaged. It's like having a vocal superhero by your side, ensuring your speech is dynamic, captivating, and truly unforgettable. Get ready to transform your delivery and leave a lasting impression on your audience. So tip number 3 comes as a package deal. We're going to boost your confidence with Ummo and Calm. I totally get it, guys. Those pre-speech jitters can be nerve-wracking, but fear not. Our next tip introduces a dynamic duo, Calm and Ummo. First things first, Calm is a mindfulness and meditation app, and it helps you conquer stage fright by providing calming exercises and focus-building techniques. On the other hand, Ummo acts as a personal public speaking coach and boosts your confidence with real-time feedback and prompts. These two combined make the perfect team to ease your nerves, boost your self-assurance, and ensure you step onto the stage with the confidence of a seasoned pro. For tip number 4, we have Wordsmith and Speechify. Now that your articulation, vocal variety, and confidence are on point, let's talk about grabbing your audience's attention from the get-go. Tip number 4 revolves around crafting captivating introductions that keep your listeners hooked. Consider using a powerful anecdote, a thought-provoking question, or even a surprising statistic. AI tools like Speechify or Wordsmith can analyze your script and suggest enhancements to ensure your introduction is not just good, but captivating enough to reel in your audience from the very beginning. My last tip for you today will be about pronunciation. Introducing Pronounce Live. Ever wanted to sharpen your pronunciation and perfect it? There's this handy tool called Pronounce Live. It's just like having a guide to boost your speaking clarity. I highly recommend that you give it a shot. This dynamic platform uses speech recognition technology to provide instant feedback on your pronunciation accuracy. It's basically a pronunciation coach at your fingertips and will guide you to articulate each word with precision. By practicing with Pronounce Live, you can fine-tune your speech patterns and boost your overall articulation skills. And that's a wrap, friends. I hope these tips help you amp up your speaking skills in 2024. I want you to always remember that you've got what it takes and your voice matters. I wish you all a joyful new year, and I'll see you in the next one.